Abraham Lincoln stated his main goal for the nation was to what?
End slavery.
Uphold religious freedom. Preserve the Union.
Enjoy more live theater.
Oh, burn.
Let me see one more time. In his very first inaugural address, President Abraham Lincoln stated his main goal for the nation was to what? Was it to end slavery, uphold religious freedom, preserve the Union, or, Natasha?
I enjoy more live theater.
A little live theater. All right.